What's up, people? Today I'm going to show you guys a couple of shoulder workouts that you guys can do at home. As you all know, today is a Janata curfew announced by our Prime Minister. So let's respect that and stick to our places and not get out of our houses so that we can control this virus thing and, like, you know, get back to our normal life soon. The first workout is going to be lateral raises. For that, all we need is a couple of buckets. So here are two buckets that I'm going to use, and I have 2.5 kgs weights which I have dropped inside the bucket. You can use either water or a water bottle, and you can use them as the weights. If you have a resistance band, do a couple of sets of negatives. So, all you need to do is the negative reps. So you contract on the top and come down very slowly and explode blackout. Life out of your delts, so make sure you always do at least one or two negative reps so that you're putting that extra tension in your muscle without using heavy weights. So the pressure on your joints decreases and you're putting more pressure on your muscle. So that is what the negative reps help you for. So the next workout is going to be your friend raises. So we'll be using the same buckets which we have used for our previous workout, and do a
friend raises.
So try to use bottles inside the bucket rather than pouring the direct water. Once you guys are done with the friend raises using the bucket, we'll repeat the same thing that we have done with the lateral raises. We'll do the negative reps using the resistance band. If your red delts is not popping out, then you can never see the roundness in your delts, I mean the shoulders. So it's very important, never ignore training your red delts. So to train the red delts, we'll be using the same setup, that is a bucket and the resistance band. All you need to do is take a wall support and bend so that you don't hurt your back while you're doing.